The Hamilton Motors Company was founded in 1917 by Guy Hamilton, after his Grand Haven, Michigan Alta Motor Car Company went bankrupt. The company produced only one car, the Model A14, which was a four-cylinder, 28-horsepower touring car with a 112-inch wheelbase. He promised to make a six-cylinder car, but never did. In 1918, the H.A. Oswald Engineering Company tried to resurrect the Hamilton as the Oswald, but it failed. However, Hamilton's Alta truck was produced until 1921.